hail of bullets descending from a helicopter. Gunshots fired in the streets of Turkey, the crowd ducking for cover. In another part of the country, in a neighborhood where many government offices are located, witnesses say a helicopter dropped a bomb. State-run media read a statement saying the military took over, imposed martial law, and instituted a curfew, as countries across the world condemned the development and urged citizens there to stay indoors. Turkey's defiant president took to FaceTime to encourage government supporters to rally in the streets. Many listened. At one point, a crowd came face to face with a tank surrounded by soldiers holding automatic weapons. The tank firing shots in the air, the crowd not deterred. Hours after the uprising started, Turkey's National Intelligence Unit claimed the coup had failed, as members of the military were ushered off the streets. Later, a helicopter carrying soldiers landed at CNN Turk. The editor-in-chief says members of the media taken outside at gunpoint, forcing the network to broadcast an empty studio instead of the news of the coup.
We experienced rather tense moments. There was at least one shot that I heard.
But the editor says a group of government supporters and police confronted the soldiers, allowing the network to get back on air. I'm Mary Moloney reporting.